to administration. Let's move on then to unfinished business. Discuss and or approve a couple of projects.
We're talking about a couple of projects that will be tackling staff buildings, and that will be the entrance to the South Elementary building with doors, and then that possibility of looking at that new freezer at the middle school for the food service program there. At Walleye Auburn, it would be the kitchen renovation at the Walleye building, which is just moving it to a modified kitchen as the impression area has been dismantled, and that work has begun. We have quite a long list of bidding projects for the hail damage from last year. Steve brought those in, I think. Maybe with John this afternoon to just look at them before we get those mailed to contractors and get them posted for bids. And then the electrical engineer was in and took a look at the FCS project, and I haven't heard back from he or the engineer either one. We're also talking with the ICM people about the cost to move the ICM room a couple of rooms from where it's at in the FCS renovation. Chris and Jack DeGin, and that's the mouth of Hill Damage. We, the four of us, Matt, the three of us, Matt and Steve, and went through all of the Hill Damage project. It's a long list.
Yeah, it was a really long list. I really don't have any comments. I think everything that needs to be fixed is going to be fixed. Church is going to pay for it. The one thing that we're really waiting on is lights.
Baseball, softball, football
lights are very expensive, and the insurance company is kind of not really balking on it, but they don't want to spend that money. So Steve's working really hard though, and he's going to get the baseball and softball lights done first because those are the sports that are coming up. So, but everything's going to be fixed that needs to be fixed that got damaged.
Jack.
Good. Is that everything?